Who are with Mum and Dad? Mum and Michael? And there's the old Singapore jumbo. It happened to be April 1st that I took off. The new start of the jumbo service from Singapore Airlines.
Here we go. Found the third gear, he's on the accelerator.
Double clutching.
We're missing any brakes.
Looks like a great bird there, doesn't it? Looks like it's going slow, but it's sure moving fast. Just about off the ground now, and there we go, flying through the air. Beautiful sight. Now, this is the London cabs. Funny little things. It's Peter and Shona in London, right near the Thames. Nelson's column. Nelson at the top. Another view of Trafalgar Square. Now this is a view of the Tower of London. That's Tower Bridge there. Another view of the Tower of London. View of the modern part of the City of London, the Thames, and looking down towards the old part of the city. There's HMS Belfast. It's Peter and Shona again, and Tower Bridge. Here we are, just leaving England towards our tour. That's the White Cliffs of Dover there. And next to the actual city of Dover. There's a castle on top of that hill there. Another great shot of the cliffs. Now we're in Paris. Now this is the Arc de Triomphe at night, and now also in the daytime. Great sight that. Couple of gendarmes directing traffic there. And there's a view of our first bus, Chunda, just outside the Arc de Triomphe in Paris. A view of inside the bus. Now the magical Eiffel Tower. The Eiffel Tower was built for the World's Fair in the late 1800s. They were supposedly to take it down, but they eventually kept it there. There's a view from up at the top of the Eiffel Tower. A view of Paris. The Arc de Triomphe in the distance. Now this is Notre Dame Church. It's actually built on an island, as you can see there. This is where the famous Hunchback of Notre Dame was supposedly come from. This is inside Notre Dame Church. Now this is the Louvre in Paris. The Mona Lisa is kept here. And here we are, just outside the Palace of Versailles, some of the crowd preparing to go inside. And there's the famous gates to the palace. A view of the gardens in the palace. Again, this is the Arc de Triomphe looking down towards the Champs-Élysées, the main thoroughfare in Paris, where most of the shopping is done. As you can see, cars are allowed to park into the centre of the road. And there's a toilet in one of the streets, one of the gents' toilets, called a pisserie. Another view of the Eiffel Tower. A funny looking fairy there. It's one of the churches in the background. Now this is a Roman aqueduct in Pontegard. Some of the crowd preparing to go up onto the aqueduct. And there's the view from up top. As you can see, it's quite windy there. A few of the guys now are in Cannes along the French Riviera. This is where the famous film festival is held each year. Now here we had a chicken and champagne breakfast. Down. This is on the French Riviera. It's not the way that I should feel, the way I'm gonna stay. Now that's a block of flats. And a plane coming in low to land across the water there. I don't know what that gesture was, but I know what they're singing. Few people frolicking about. Someone broke into our bus and broke the window. We had to repair it. We put a sheet of plastic over it. And there goes the sheet of plastic. Oh, I wonder who that is. Now we're travelling along the coast, French Riviera. Some hairy roads, as you'll soon see. We'll have to fit through that hole in the mountain over there. And we're just about to go through it. This is a view from the front of the bus, our old bus. That's Keith at the wheel there. And we're just about to fit under here. And look what's coming in the opposite direction, another bus. We haven't got much room to fit through there. Now this is Monte Carlo in Monaco, and that's the palace where the Prince and Princess Grace of Monaco live. Got a rubber pump, he's done in his outback. where all the rich people live here. Just look at some of those boats there. They were preparing for the Grand Prix in Monaco, and there's some of the view of some of the stands there. Preparing for a film there. And that's the pits area. Another view at the castle at Monaco. Some of the cannons and cannonballs. Another view of the stands and Monaco. That's the casino, and now we're in Pisa in Italy, and that's the old famous Leaning Tower of Pisa. Get him some extra hand there, trying to hold it up there. This is a view from the top of the Leaning Tower. You can actually go to the top. Now this is Florence, the famous church in Florence. And that's the statue of David done by Michelangelo. A beautiful statue it is. That's the statue. Now this is the Victor Emmanuel Memorial. Some of the crowd there. Here's an Italian wedding. Groom doesn't look Italian, does he? The largest foot in the world. Up your nose too. The flasher. Now this is a view of the Roman Forum in Rome. Again, some of the crowd. Now the famous Colosseum. Like a quiet girl. Now this is where they used to have their chariot races. Another Roman aqueduct there. The Roman police called the Cabinari. Now this is inside the Colosseum. Another view of Rome, the Victor Emmanuel Memorial and the Roman Forum, and again some of the people off our bus in the Colosseum. An arch just outside the Colosseum. Now this is the Spanish Steps in Rome. It's where all the hippies, young people, hang out. And this is a view of the Roman Olympic Games where they were held. This is the actual training track, not the actual stadium, but the training track. Statues there of every sport, and here they were preparing for a soccer match in Rome, and there's a stadium just in the background. Some of the soldiers to keep the peace. Now this is the Vatican in Rome. Some very ornate work there. Now this is taken from the ceiling. Stained glass windows. Now this is the Vatican. Now this is St. Peter's. Now this is where the Pope does his sermons, from the window there. Now this is the famous Pietà inside St. Peter's, looking at the dome of St. Peter's. Son of the river, you're stopping your whole everything. Now a view from the top of the Vatican, Vatican Square. Now a view right from the top of St. Peter's, right at the top of the dome. That's the gardens for the Pope, where he lives. Way on down south. Way on down south, London town. Views of Rome there. Check out Guitar George. Now this is the famous Trevi Fountain, three coins in a fountain. If you throw three coins into the fountain, you're supposedly to come back to Rome. Now
When he gets up under the light, play his thing. And Harry doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene.
An obelisk.
He's doing all right.
And there's the view of our bus in Rome.
He can play the honky tonk like anything. Saving it up Friday night.
Now this is in Italy, where there was big fighting during the World War II, and the Allies were coming up from the south, and a lot of Allies were killed. They were trying to take that fortress up the top, which was held by the Germans. A lot of Australians and mostly New Zealanders died there. A view of Chunder, our bus. Now this is a view inside our bus. Looks as though someone has to do the washing up there and some of our cooking facilities. It's Libby there.
They call rock and roll. And the yeah.
Now this is Pompeii and Vesuvius in the background, as you can see there. And there's our guide. The city of Pompeii, which is actually covered by volcanic ash. Now this is Sorrento on the west coast of Italy, a beautiful sight there, really nice on those cliffs. Another view of Mount Vesuvius. Christina, Ken, Anne,
Ruth,
Libby, Mike, Byron, Mary, Graham, Karen, Cheryl, yours truly, Sandra, Sharon, all the crowd here, eating over a meal. Sebastian. spaghetti bolognese. Keith. Now this is Peter's crew. Now this is when we had our first breakdown on the bus. Some of the girls doing some exercises there and Mike showing his appreciation. We broke down on an autobahn, as you can see there. Girls doing some exercises. And we had to stop at a servicio, or service station, to get repairs done. Now we're at Corfu, ready to go on our Ouzo cruise here. It's Graham holding up the Ouzo. What's going on here? View of the boat we went on for our Ouzo cruise, and also wine, as you can see there. Really great place, Corfu in Greece. It's actually called Kakoura, an island, and this is where Prince Philip was born. Across there is Albania, one of the communist countries. And that's an Albanian gunboat there. Greek flag. Now we stopped here at a taverna and had lunch. Mike again showing his appreciation. The Taverni Agni. A view from one of the top of the mountains in Corfu. I actually hired a bike and went to the top here. As you'll see in a second, the old Yamaha 50. And here comes one of the bikies coming down the track there. at Camp Bean Ipsos. Likes showing off, doesn't he? This is where we had another one of a wild party on the road at Corfu. Looks as though we're having a really good time there. Amphitheatres in Greece. You drop a coin in the middle there and you can hear it right from the top at the back. Very good acoustics. Here's one of the canals built for the shipping. The actual ships go through the centre there and it cuts a couple of hundred miles off their trip. Very steep gorge, as you can see there, and some of the place. And this is the bridge that crosses it. Now the famous Colosseum. These shots are all taken from Athens. The Greek flag again. Now this is a view of Athens. Very dull looking place. A few of the ruins here. And the actual training track. Another view of the training track there. Just have a look at the tight turns here in a second. One of the Greek soldiers in national costume, who are actually guarding the Parliament House there.